of international relations, as well as, that has an economic impact here in Colorado and Colorado Springs, because a lot of our economy is driven by international trade. And so that's part of what we kind of like to get a feel for. And the more you can get a feel for perspectives of people from other countries, the more you're able to deal with them both on international affairs, trade issues, and so forth.